The project consists of three components. The first component of the project is high penetration renewable road mapping, so for the whole of Mauritius, to look and see where on Mauritius we can achieve high penetration of renewable by incorporating both wave energy and some grid enabling technologies. The second stage of the project is wave energy resource mapping. So both modelling the wave resource in close to shore and then placing a wave measurement buoy in at specific location to validate the modelling. That will then give us a good understanding of the wave energy resource that's hitting the coastline, particularly on the southern coastline of Mauritius. As part of that work, we'll also look at the mapping of the seabed, so for benthic habitat, so look for environmental sensitivities, and then go through the environmental impact assessment process for those locations. There's a number of factors that need to be considered when you're looking for potential wave energy sites.
Okay.
There we go. Thank you.
Thank you. Mr. Allen, thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for that.